Coordinating Minister for Political, Legal and Security Affairs, Tedjo Edhy has submitted his wealth report to the Corruption Eradication Commission. Tedjo confirmed that he has filed his report. The last time he submitted his report was in 2003, with a total of 478,100,000 rupiah. Now his total wealth amounts to 7.5 billion rupiah. As of December 16th, 19 ministers have submitted their wealth reports.
Agak terlambat saya sampaikan, sudah 2 bulan. Bukan saya tidak melaporkan, tapi saya belum apa lagi yang harus saya masukkan ke dalam ini. Jadi saya kasih semua lengkap.